Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Before I started filming this, I looked in the mirror and realized I look exactly the same as I did in my last vlog two vlogs ago when I was wearing these pajamas. So it is a different day. I promise I'm not filming the same intro on the same day. Today, I've got two birthday parties. I've got my friend Amelia. She's turning 18. We're going for a little picnic in the park at lunchtime, which is really fun. So Tamika, who you've seen in my last vlog, is coming to pick me up. We're giving her a joint present, as you guys would have seen. So we vlogged buying her present and just wrapping it and everything, and it looks really cute and really pretty. But that is Amelia's birthday, and then I've got Grace's birthday afterwards, which is also a picnic. That's later in the afternoon. So she's turning 19, my Gracie baby. I love her so much. So yeah, it will be an exciting day, eventful. Thought I'd film getting ready, do like a little get ready with me for it. Thinking I want to use a bit of color on my eyes today. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to see my friends, to celebrate them and their lives and their birthday, and it's gonna be so good. So thought I'd film for you guys. You might find it interesting. Okay guys, I have brought you into the bathroom. I've set you up on my tripod so I can do all my makeup and my hair. Today I'm actually going to curl my hair, so something a little bit different to the last couple of videos I've done. That I am going to change out of these PJs first, because the top I'm wearing I have to put over my head, so I'm going to do it before I obviously get makeup on, so I don't get makeup on my show. Alright, so let's change into my clothes. So I will do a full outfit where I'll get everything from after I get ready, but for now I'm going to use the micellar water and the cotton pads to wash my face. So this morning I'm going to be using the Nuxe oil, like always, on my face, which is the dry oil, and then I'm also going to be using the Dermalogica Oil Free Matte Sunscreen. So it's an SPF 30, so obviously in Australian weather it's really important anyway to wear a sunscreen, but especially in Australia it's sunny all the time basically, so really important to always wear a sunscreen underneath your makeup. Today obviously I'm going to two birthdays, both of them are picnics, so this is super important to protect your face underneath your makeup. Okay, so this morning I'm using a different foundation. It's more of a full coverage one. I know I'm going to be out all day, and I know I'm getting photos with my friends for their birthdays and stuff, so I'm going to use the Too Faced Born This Way foundation. So the colour I use for this one is Porcelain. is my makeup for today. I've just done like a pink eyeshadow look and a matching pink lip. Alright, so now I'm going to curl my hair and show you guys. Alright guys, so I am finished doing my makeup and my hair now. As you can see, I've just curled it, put a little pink clip in. My hair goes so much shorter when it's curled, obviously, but I don't usually curl it. For my outfit, I've got this pink little crop top that's like very frilly. I got that one from Zara in Paris just before we left. Then I've got these jeans here, which are from Calvin Klein. We made it under the Story Bridge, which is over that way. Yeah. Shayla's running in the car. In the car.
She's looking at
you. Hold my water bottle, tea.
We got the present, guys.
Twinka, don't.
Wearing my favorite top.
I know, I wore it to you.
And why is your eyes
so cute? Happy birthday. Oh, hi! You've been on the vlog. It's quite exciting.
Hi! We out here under the Story Bridge in Bris Vegas, hi, living our best lives.
Actually, look at the headband.
It's not Bris Vegas unless you've got a drink in your hand.
I'm so drunk.
That's actually how she sounds when she is drunk.
It is. Buzz me.
This is what it's going to be like when he comes hopping with us.
Yes.
Me sitting on the side watching. Hi guys, today is Sunday the 31st of May. We're actually at Amelia's birthday party and yes,
it's her birthday today.
I know.
How well. She's 18 now.
Wow.
Hi. Hello. Hello. I've been watching you. Something in your eyes.
I'm kidding. I'm not doing it. My eyes are clean. I could stay here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Ash. Thank you. I don't know if this is taking photos.
The fact that like five different cameras come out.
That's
kid.
Happy birthday.
I've seen that. It looks so good.
Yeah.
Of course, it's the vlogging.
Hi.
Julia Spinoza, guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grace. Happy birthday to you.
Hip it!
Hooray!
Hip it!
Hooray!
Hip it!
Hooray!
Behind the tree, so
they're
not fresh.
That's so sad.
Yeah.
And then so many people got really cheap.
Yeah.
You're on holiday now, so.
Yeah.
I think that's
hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you were mad.
Oh, yes, Grace.
I think we go alone.
Swipe up for Katie's account. You get beautiful content. Birthday girl, Miss Grace.
Julia's a vlogger now, guys. Look at that lighting. Oof.
The fact that you put this on YouTube scares me.
I know, right? I watched it when I was like 10.
What else happens in it?
You just
just this is all good stuff.
Camera on you and you pull the fingers, I can't.
We're locked in.
Bye!
Bye!